18.
That is, and he hasn't quite shown the speed we saw in practice. He led practice, so maybe just waiting for that car to come to him a little bit.
The 16 is Derek Krause. He's had kind of a quiet day. Let's learn more about him.
Hi, I'm Derek Krause, driver of the number 16 NAPA Auto Parts Toyota Camry for Bill McAnally Racing. I started racing when I was 7 years old in go-karts, and I keep progressing my way up. The K&N series is a great learning experience for young drivers like me to progress up the ranks. With the K&N cars being heavier than what the Super 8 model is, it's a lot different. You gotta drive them a lot different. You gotta lift earlier going in the corners than what you do with the Super 8 models, and you gotta be easier on the gas pedal. Some of the things I wanna do in my second full season at Bill McAnally Racing is win more races and hopefully go for that championship. I think we have a great crew behind me, and I think I can do it. I'm Derek Krause, and that's your NASCAR Next Gen Profile.
We talked to Derek before this got started today, 20th in qualifying, after his car seemed fairly decent in practice as the lead is heating up here again. Car was very loose and appears to still be that way. 17 of Ankrum, he's going to...